Well, I'm back up in the attic again. I'm going for a numbers shoot again with my Crosman C362.